Welcome back, folks, to Let's Play the Guild 2, Part 2, the sequel, the afterwards, Return of the Guild Strikes Back, Revenge of the Guildening, Gildertron. What is this child doing here? Will you kill that child for me? No, they're allied. That's stupid. Extort protection money from her. Waylay her. Plunder. I hate that they're allied with me. This infuriates me. Go pickpocket around here. That'll get you some good skills. Can I just have you cancel this whole meeting thing? We're done. I'm good. I need you to go do the diplomacy thing really badly.
Someone is trying to bribe you.
Whatever, dude. Hook it up. Sweet dealio. Oh yeah, sorry about last time. I ran out of time and quickly realized it and... Kerblammo. What more can I say? How's our little brat patrol doing? Where are the other ones at? Are they dead or something? I'm a model parent. Family tree. Oh, Captain Awesome. You're in jail. You're the sovereign. You're gonna be the consul. Winchy BT grew up. Mistress of the Guild Rose, for whom do you wish to vote? Not her. Not him. So that one.
Oh,
I can't do that. No, we've got too many people in our crew. Once she dies, then Winchy BT will be here. She's 79, so it shouldn't be too long. Yeah, we just voted an undynastied person into office, which is good. Cool. Well, Bengal can still command the city guard from in jail, and it's pretty much all he was good for anyway. I have taken another office. I can flatter someone, make peace, and throw down a false gauntlet now. But first, I need you two to go back here and fix our diplomatic troubles, of which we have many. Oh, Bengal, you poor thing. You poor innocent boy. Thrown in jail like some knave, like some murderer. Who would ever do such a thing? Alright, so I'm gonna unally with them, and then I think we need to start building up our army kind of thing. Like, yeah, we really need to get, like, a big armed group of armed people with arms that are armed with arms. So we'll start here. I think I'm gonna go for that Blanc dynasty next. Or first, that is. We've had quite a few natural dynasty deaths, but it's really time to start taking out the dynasties. And one of the best ways to do that is with an army. Blah. Good criminy Christmas, Jiminy, Job, Joe, Jacob, Junior, Jaggle, Jeez, what the fuck? Oh, see? God damn it. I'm done. I'm sure that there are some rogues for hire. I'm just not interested anymore. I'll let that one wait for a bit. Ah, good. Fuck it. Yeah, you too, buddy. We'll have an interesting character crew. Okay, so... You guys are in part of my army. Gather there. Gather there. Alright, gather there. One moment. Okie dokie. So, we are gathering our troops. Of which we actually have quite a few. Come along, armies. Who's this lady? Ooh. Georgiana Fillon. She's one of the bad ones.
Where's the rum?
The rum is in Georgiana Fillon. Where's she gone? Get her! Oh, it's too late. She's gone. We had a great opportunity there, but we botched it. You're just a thug. Order, stop. All right.
Yeah.
All right, so you'll be group one. Are you guys going to attack this building? Because if you are, I might just join you. I think we'll attack from here.
But of course.
But of course.
You sure?
I'm sure.
Will do.
Will do. That kid is still standing outside of my freaking thieves' den. What do you want? She's apprenticing at my thieves' den. Well, come along and learn something, lady. You're going to learn how to burn down a building. What are you people doing? Alright. So this group... they're ingratiated. Did we not... friends. We don't want any friends. Yes, you people are not our friends. Feud. And let me show you how. Like that. Who are you? Chelsea Shaw. Whoa, where are you guys going? Oh, hey. Yes. Uh-oh, we gotta kill this guard.
Will do.
Good man. Ah, Arnold Blanc. I need you. Hang on. Finish off. Him. You're just a thug. You guys attack her.
All right.
What are you doing?
What?
Stop, she's calling for the guards. Is this guy finished off yet? Okay, good. Her. Cannot be attacked. What are you talking about? Okay, somebody... make with the finishing. Oh good, she's being attacked. Aha! Did you do it?
What? Where shall I attack?
I need you to finish off the Blancs. Good day, sir. And your pretty wife, too.
You have been sabotaged.
I care less.
You have committed a murder.
Mm-hmm. Two, to be precise.
Dynasty more.
Who could it
you
be?
Have committed a murder.
That's somebody I didn't actually kill. Arnold Blanc, Melissa Blanc, they are dead. Dead!
Are you sure?
I'm sure. How about you? Are you guys sure? Bugs don't bug us. What about torches? Do those bother you at all? While we're doing that. Uh-oh. Attack her. She's allied with me? There we go. I'm sure. Kill her. Stop standing around! Uh-oh, the priests are coming. Alright.
A dynasty more.
Good. He has plenty of time. He has all the time in the world. Okay. Sabotage that, then. And the rest of you... Torchy.
Mm-hmm.
Very good. And then she will be able to tear down the buildings. Which is very, very good. Alright, and then the fill-ins. They are next on my list. The bastards. Alright, you didn't lose anybody. You didn't lose anybody. You lost somebody. Kaboom! Alright, well, next time on Let's Play the Guild 2, we will hopefully finish off the Blanc dynasty and have a couple more roguelings. And so, join me for that, or don't. That's up to you.